Hi friends, today we'll see about WhatsApp latest feature called the disappearing messages. Make sure you have the latest version of WhatsApp, and that is 205.16. Update your WhatsApp if you don't have this latest feature. So this disappearing message feature will delete all the conversation in last 7 days once it's enabled. It won't delete any chat that were done before enabling this feature. You can enable this feature either to individual chats or in a group. And if you enable this feature, even the other person can disable it. And it has to stay enabled for 7 days for the old message to start getting deleted. Now, if you want to enable this feature for a chat conversation with a person, go to that chat window, click on the name, and you will see the disappearing message feature here. By default, it will be off. You have to tap on it and turn it on. Now, if you go back, it will show a notification to both the users saying disappearing message feature is turned on. Any conversation you do hereafter will get deleted after 7 days. When you reply to a message, the initial message is quoted. If you reply to a disappearing message, the quoted text might remain in the chat even after 7 days. You have to be aware that the other user can forward that message to another person. Those messages will not get deleted. He can even take a screenshot of all the messages and save it. He can even export the chat and all the conversation will be backed up. If a user creates a backup before a message disappears, the disappearing message will be included in the backup. Disappearing messages will be deleted when a user restores from a backup. To turn it off, you can just tap on this and turn it off again, and no new messages will be deleted automatically. The same is with the group, but for the group, only admins can enable or disable this feature. Tap on the group name. By default, disappearing messages will be off. Tap on this and turn it on if you want chats to be deleted after 7 days. Any other admin can tap on this and turn it on or off. Any media that you have downloaded in those 7 days will stay in your phone, but you will not be able to download any media which you haven't downloaded in the 7 days after it's deleted. WhatsApp thinks that it offers peace of mind that conversation aren't permanent while you're chatting. They say that their goal is to make the conversation on WhatsApp feel as close to in person as possible, which means that they shouldn't have to stick around forever, and that's why they bought in this feature to delete the message after 7 days. Snapchat has a similar feature, but the messages gets deleted as soon as you close the window. Even screenshots are disabled in Snapchat. I personally would like to have all the conversation saved on my WhatsApp. I don't want it to get deleted. We never know when we might have to look for the older conversation. 7 days is too long a time. If you are having a private conversation, you want it to be deleted as soon as the conversation is over and not wait for 7 days for it to get deleted automatically. Let me know if you find this feature helpful and how you are planning to use it. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.